eyes of the blind will open, ears of the deaf will hear, the tongue of the mute will shout for joy, and the Lord will cause the lame to leap like deer. We will see the glory of the Lord. We will see the glory of the Lord. Strengthen the arms of weakness, steady the feeble knees. Take to those with anxious hearts, be strong in the Lord and do not fear. We will see the glory of the Lord. I know we will. We will see the glory of the Lord. Hallelujah. Worship Jesus face to face. Hallelujah. For the Lord Almighty reigns. Hallelujah. We will worship Jesus face to face.
We will see your glory. turn it around. It's what you did for me, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
Lord, my own, my heart can turn as hard as a stone. But you can make it tender again with your love. Stir up a hunger.
Strikes and shouts your word. Yeah. with seasons come to pass, shows my heart your faithfulness. When the morning star returns, the way of fire burns. I see you, I feel you, like the wind against my face. I hear you, I'm near you, in every step I take.
You responding to it. Your love is changing me as I surrender to it. I'm holding nothing back. I give you every part. My soul has been released. Your love is
captured in my heart.
Your love is reaching me, and I'm responding to it. Your love is changing me as I surrender to it.
Tonight, Lord, we just respond. We're responding to your love. We're responding to your faithfulness, to your goodness in our life. That's what we're doing, Lord. We're responding with a grateful heart. We're responding with a thankful heart, a song of joy lifted up to the heavens just to say, thank you, Father. You're good, and your love endures forever, God. Bless you,
Jesus, you are everything I'm not, and everything that I want to be. Jesus, you are the maker of my heart. Finish what you started in me. Jesus, you are everything I'm not, and everything that I want to be. Jesus, you are the maker of my heart. Finish what you started in me. The hope I have, it's something I cannot see. You willingly gave your life, willing to die for me. Now I believe, I believe.
Jesus, you are. Everything that I want to be. Jesus, you are the maker of my heart. Finish what you started in me. This is the hope I have. It's something I cannot see. You willingly gave your life, willing to die for me. Now I believe,
I believe,
I believe, I believe. Jesus, you are everything I'm not, and everything that I want. Jesus, you are the maker of my heart. Finish what you
you started.
So comforting. The Holy Spirit is called the Comforter. He's here to comfort you tonight. If you need it, just ask. Say, Lord, please touch me. Please meet me where I'm at.
On the outside, you look on the heart. It's where my worship has to start. Words fall short to tell you yearnings that I feel. I want to worship you for real. For real, to truly live for you, to truly seek your face, to turn my heart towards you 1,000 times a day, for all eternity, with every breath I take. I want my life to be a sacrifice of praise, a sacrifice of praise to you. You look on the heart. That's where my worship has to start. Words fall short to tell you yearnings that I feel. I want to worship you for real. For towards you 1,000 times a day, for all eternity, with every breath I take. I want my life to be a sacrifice of praise, a sacrifice of praise.
Sacrifice of praise to you, Jesus.
the Lord of my life, the King of my soul, the Shepherd of my life. You be blessed, Lord. You be blessed for all eternity. Yes. Yeah. Yes, Lord. Take our lives, take our hearts, take us, Lord, as a living sacrifice.
Take my life and let it be consecrated, Lord, to Thee. Take my hands and let them move at the impulse of Thy love, at the impulse of Thy love. Lord of heaven and earth,
Lord of all creation,
Lord of heaven and earth,
Lord of all creation, water, earth, and sky. The heavens are your tabernacle. Glory to the Lord on high. God of wonders beyond our galaxy. You are holy, holy. Your majesty, you are holy, holy, Lord of heaven and earth,
Lord of heaven and
celebrate the light. When I stumble in the darkness, I will call your name by night.
God of wonders beyond our galaxy, you are holy, holy. Universe declares your name. You are holy, holy.
wonders beyond our galaxy. You are holy, holy. The universe declares your majesty. You are holy, holy. You are holy, holy. Hallelujah to the Lord of heaven and earth.
Hallelujah
to the Lord of heaven and earth.
Hallelujah.
Bless you, Lord. You are great, wonderful, holy, righteous. I love that line. Precious Lord, reveal your heart to me. Father, hold me. Hold me.
You are holy. Holy. You are holy. So holy.
Flowing in your direction.
Getting a glimpse of the Lord tonight? Can you picture him with the eyes of your heart? Just beautiful and bright, innocent, undefiled. His motives are 100% pure. Many years ago, the Lord spoke through the prophet Solomon. And he said, "If my people who are called by my name will humble themselves and pray and seek my face and turn from their wicked ways, Then will I hear from heaven and will forgive their sin and will heal their land. Yeah, sure, applaud. Yeah. It also says that God resists the proud, but he gives grace to the humble. And it's good to meet like this and to humble our hearts and to remind ourselves that we're not so great after all. That really there's this one great one. He made us out of nothing, and he could make it all disappear just like that if he wanted to. It's good to remember that. And also says he gives grace to the humble. And I don't know about you, but I need grace. My family needs grace. Our country needs grace. So as we sing this song, let it be as a prayer for our nation or for your family or for yourself to say, Lord, I need your grace. I humble myself.
Perfect.
Yes. Of you have read the prayer of Jabez? All of a sudden, it's like okay to pray for yourself now, you know? And that's good because we need to. The Lord said, you know, you have not because you ask not. And it's good to just say, Father, I need your blessing. I need your help. I need your grace, Lord. And God loves that. We were created for his pleasure. So tonight, we're gonna sing this song, a blessing over our lives. It's the prayer of Jabez. Amen. How many of you have read the prayer of Jabez? All of a sudden, it's like okay to pray for yourself now, you know? And that's good, because we need to. The Lord said, you know, you have not because you ask not. And it's good to just say, Father, I need your blessing. I need your help. I need your grace, Lord. And God loves that. We were created for his pleasure. So tonight, we're gonna sing this song, a blessing over our lives. It's the prayer of Jabez.
Indeed, and enlarge my tent.